find some great conditioning.
Okay. Mace.
Yes.
I want you to pull an ace out of the bag for me on this one. What do you reckon?
We hope that it's worth more than $200. That would get us a break even on the bond.
Since that's the fire right down the bottom, he tattoos out of Oregon. And he also built a machine that's a great tattoo supply company out there. His machines have known that, you know, they run well. The machine is unique and every machine is different.
What would be the total estimate, man?
He says it could be worth up to $1,200.
$1,200? My God. I thought it was like $1,200.
No, this is a good machine.
Thanks, man.
Alright.
Sally and Lawrence bid big on a camp, going home with an explosive $1,300 profit. Billy had a sharp eye and spotted an autographed samurai sword, slicing his way to a $1,500 profit. Mark played the fool on a bag of gold that turned out to be fake, leaving L.A.